Let me get things going. I can have it.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Shredder's Revenge.
I think I've sent you like a million invites. Oh, there you are. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll stick with the crappy fun.
Let's bust some crime!
Yeah, Casey's... I'm gonna make this a little bit lower.
Man, my mic's been off on stream the whole time, I just realized.
Let's get started. I think we are ready to start our run. I'm ready to go. After I get rid of all the music, my extra music. It's so good. Alright, I think I'm good. Ready to go.
Job breaking news.
And it's been a little while. These extra enemies, I'm just so unfamiliar with them. I think two player for this game is worth that.
Oh yeah.
I got this one. Oh no, I don't. I don't have any meter because I'm playing. I'm bad. Wait, what? Huh. Oh, all the tag team moves. I forgot those existed. Throws are so bad in this game. Even Raph is so bad. So bad.
I swear I'm not doing that.
Yeah, if you do like any move that's like near your teammate, it does like an extra damaging move. I don't know if it's actually good or not. It's so hard to... Really? Ooh. I got him with that before he actually got on stream. That's interesting. I've never seen anyone do that before. It's funny because TMNT all like four uses all the double taps, but this feels different. Are just the worst. I hope they get patched.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
No, you lose.
Big Apple 3 p.m.
That was not a good level one. Oh well. Warm up, warm up. This next one's hopefully better. I'll take the guys on the left. Daytime crew. I don't have any more meetings, and I don't have any more work until 3 o'clock or 3:30. So got some time. Man, Casey like was doing some crazy walking there.
Oh yeah. Multiplayer.
At least on my screen, he was walking like super fast. The auto correcting attack is so bad. Get rid of him. Oh.
I keep getting weird graphical glitches. It's messing me up.
I have no health.
Yeah, we should have grabbed that fucking pizza back there.
If I die, whatever. Yep. You got it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
I hate this one. I do not like fighting this truck.
This level is overall. This is the one I could skip.
Yeah. Need to find the skip.
It's okay. Yeah, where's my wrong warp out of this level?
Right? Just skip all the auto scrollers.
You can tell I haven't played this in a while.
Oh, come on, that hit. Rocksteady, why don't you throw some at fucking Raph, bro? There's a pizza gonna be coming up soon. It should be up top.
Yeah, I'll grab it. Play right after. Did it really just cancel your taunt?
Mm-hmm.
Gross. That 2 second taunt though.
Yeah, no, right. That's why I don't even really, like, in single player, I don't even worry about using it unless I know for a fact that I have time to do it.
Yeah, it makes sense. I mean, Casey does build meter really darn quick.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna use my regular special.
Thank you.
There's a lot of time versus RPD, that one.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Just special. Yo, Trogdor. Nerds. Playing nerdy turtles.
Nerds.
Well, actually, the least nerdy turtle.
Nerds.
This ain't gonna be a walk in the park. Now that's what I call a turtle steamboat. Grand
slam. Wait, what?
That's
what was that? It's like I had him in. I had him, but I didn't have him. Oh dear. You're wrecked. Wait, what? I got stuck in the grab again. Oh, man. Playing lame going up here. Uh oh, why'd I do that?
Fuck.
You're good with all that time. You're gonna gain the meter real quick.
Mm-mm. Yeah, these dudes ain't too bad.
You're gonna get the horns, partner. Can you dig it, suckers?
Seen that. Nice. God damn it. Fucking rhinoceros machine.
Soccer taking notes. That nice glitch.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
We can get them both together as well as we could have, but that's alright. Free time save for the next run.
Go!
punch there.
Come on, what the hell? Bastard grabbed my arm as soon as I picked up the thing.
That's messed up.
I hate this fight too.
Dang.
I am the Rat King.
Yeah, it was
you're terrible.
Actually got one off.
Saving like about 30 seconds per level on average. It's 16 episodes.
I wonder
so
if
a lot of time.
I wonder if we could still two cycle, even with the extra health somehow. I know Casey can two cycle it by himself.
Oh, for Tempestra?
Yeah.
Or even for Rat King. Better to use those air special on these guys just because they have so much HP. And you just do the 10 damage so quickly. Oh my god. If we can get this,
you hit her with your thing
off
first, and then I'll go in.
All right.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
Aw, damn.
I got two, and that's not gonna get enough.
Nice.
Oh what? Oh, increased HP. What? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. I thought the minions wouldn't have as much. Alright, try to get them together. Alright, we're good.
I guess three cycles about as good as we can hope for. With the two-player extra health and everything.
Yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
What a shocker.
Oh boy, the roofs. Roofs. Just spending some time. I got a little roof set. Wow, that almost looked like we knew what we were doing there.
Almost. I almost ran off the fucking building. And I dived off of it instead.
Yep, that looks good.
Casey dies for that, but okay.
Who do you think? I'm hoping I pop up on the other side. Yeah, Casey with that extra nunchuck, so good. Or the pizza tower. So
I got a damn foot soldier stuck to me. That's so annoying, I hate that.
That's actually quite good. Huh. I know that you could get that pawn off.
Right. Ah, oh, shit.
Casey has really short reach, but he has very good specials. And but yeah, I think overall. Oh, I want to get this. Okay, got it. Generally, I think that's a true full statement, Doctor.
I'm good. But which ones are bad?
No, let me taunt.
Yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
About 2 minutes ahead. Panic in the sky. And now we save no time because it's an auto scroll.
That's one way to avoid New York
traffic. Wait, you have actual splits?
Yep, I have the same splits as last time.
Oh, this is
like the 24-minute split.
Come and get me.
Oh, I just want to laugh.
No laughing in video games. How dare you have fun?
Yeah, this is a no laughing matter. Take whatever hit so that you can taunt. That makes sense. Your special's really good for clearing everything out. I think that Casey's probably A tier for two player. And someone with a quick taunt as a backup. So I think this is actually a pretty.
Ah, up the hill. You know, I just thought about something. They didn't try to, like, do Neon Knight Riders type deal stage again.
They didn't know.
Which is ridiculous. That was a good stage. We got these kinds of auto scrollers.
Yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Yeah, I was trying to get away to taunt, but then I was like, nah. Some of these fights, you just can't. Not with Casey, anyway.
Yeah, that's the Philly, mom.
Power me.
Good. Animation is wrath?
Is it?
Oh
yeah, baby,
advantage.
You make me so horny.
Basically, the best characters in this game that we are aware of are Wrath, Splinter. Oh, I don't know about Splinter, but Wrath and April right now are doing the best on the leaderboard. Oh, you dirty. I'm just making sure that the car was still working.
I'm sorry, but that'll always be funny. These cartoons getting flattened by a car.
Get off the bike. Oh, nice. No missile cycle. That's really good.
Oh, yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Tonight, I dine on turtles.
Dinosaur stampede!
Tension saying that is Raph's. Oh, Ralph's clap. Not even Raph, Ralph.
Ralph?
See us with the tongue of CB3. CB3 days.
I swear, I keep doing that heavy move, and I swear I'm not meaning to do that at all.
Yeah, Rafael Del Mondo.
Oh,
Just waiting. Oh, I hit him! Got him. I should be using special, more special, huh?
You thought wrong!
Oh man.
I think I grabbed it too early.
I have that taunt off. Oh, oh
man. I'll be alright.
No taunt from KC for this boss. No, feel bad.
Aw, oh, come on, you motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
So, where are we at on time?
We're like 46 minutes in.
I know.
I'd say we like 3 or 4 minutes ahead.
Oh, okay.
So we're definitely sub 120 at least.
Yeah. Dude.
So bad. Careful about my health. We're taunting. It's getting hit. Neither of us is. Oh, I died in level 2.
Baby, you make me so horny.
I have a bat around like around 17 pace right now. But we'll save more time than that.
What's going on? Why?
Yeah, Baxter said he was gonna have his revenge, but.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
I'm thinking we're like maybe we'll get a 113 ish.
Think so? Maybe.
Yeah.
I feel an overwhelming need to break something. Patrick! Alley-oop!
Yeah, I thought this game was called Shredder's Revenge, not Baxter's Revenge.
Come on, get me! Oh my god.
Nothing to do with it.
Oh, I wasn't about to waste mine on it.
I mean, it makes sense because he's gonna go to the wall right now.
What the fuck?
Yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Let's see if we can manage a two cycle here. Intruder. Probably three. They buff up those two player health a ton. Come on!
God damn it.
No, I did like no damage. Okay. I guess we're gonna. Aerial special's the best for this stuff.
Come on, bro. Wow.
Almost. Yeah, that could definitely be a three cycle.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
We're about
yeah,
five.
Right. Thanks for the good luck.
Pretty good. Oh, and my favorite part. This is honestly the worst part of the run. There is nothing going on here. There are no enemies. There's nothing.
Slash is kind of disappointing too, to be honest.
Yeah. Slash is such a troublesome. Is such a troublesome guy in Turtles in Time, and in this one it's really like no big deal at all. He looks kind of just like almost too. Cartoon.
Here's the fastball, scum.
Got him. Oh. Socrates helping out. Thank you for getting that prime sub to our new
time.
I hope you enjoy all of the Castlevania emotes.
That's not fair. Yours refills so fast.
That kind of worked. Yeah, just these aerial attacks are just... Oh, no. Please. Yeah, really out of dodge. The thing is with KC Special is that it has like some very specific locations that it's really good for, but it doesn't one-shot things. Ooh! How many of them are others?
Too damn many.
There were like four of those things. Insane. I've never seen four. Oh, why am I even talking? Got him. Why am I taunting again?
No!
Alright, so this one, there's one about this guy, then there's one about who pops up. And I'll get the one on the right. Oh. Yep. Alright, good positioning for the part. That Shredder idol is... so bad. It does not kill enemies in one shot. It needs a buff. Okay. Your health is dangerously low. There's one coming up, though. Okay, come on. That one's yours. Oh, it's a double pizza. Get rid of the enemy. Get those taunts in before the boss.
I'm gonna trash you, mutants. Come and get me.
Damn it. Slash.
Oh yeah, baby, you make
so
me so horny.
Minutes ahead, so versus what we had. Yeah, so far like 116. Let's see if we can do better.
Yeah, if we just get better boss fights and not step on each other's toes as much, I think we'd be all right.
Yeah. All right on my face. No, come on.
Always run on.
Don't be bullying player one. Oh, we got combos. We got combos. Crud. I almost soft walked. That's one way to build meter. I love how some of these enemies, they just, they glitch out so bad. That's your pizza. Get the pizza! It's a turn! Alright, there you go.
Now!
So much laughing. There's that orange guy. Alright, I'm gonna stay here at the bottom. We can deal with these guys. God. Oh, oh, wow. That was insane.
You suck. He's too strong.
There's still a pizza monster and coming for me. No. Really?
I swear to God, oh, Krang!
Yep. Yeah, this is the worst Krang RNG I've seen in a very long time. No, and... before Fetter fight.
Oh yeah, that baby, you make
by
me
far
so
the
horny.
Worst pattern I have seen for Krang.
I have a surprise for you.
I have a surprise
you know,
for you.
Maybe ever. Maybe ever.
Keep Shredder off my ass. Mr. Fucking right. Half a second taunt.
This
is awful.
Yo,
We're gonna have to run this back.
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny. Around it.
Well, yeah, at some point, not today. That was just some really awful RNG for both of those bosses. I mean, the fact that there's a quote-unquote boss rush at the end and it's just so RNG, just, oh my gosh. I mean, that's par for the course for a Turtles game, but...
yeah. How the fuck?
Oh, that's the one you can't do anything with. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, that's a one-hit death beam.
Yeah, but because we both died, it actually came back faster than if we were waiting around. Kind of bad. Alright, so this fight was fine.
Could have been better, but then...
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
Now waiting the fight. Hopefully he gives us some good RNG and we just kill him real fast.
Yeah, we want no grabs. No grab. What did I say? What did I say? That's two grabs. All right, two grabs. All right, that wasn't too bad. Two's okay. Ish. That's another grab. Another grab. Oh. Third grab. Wow. Alright.
Come on, Shredder.
Good. So one good pattern, two kind of one lousy, one okay. Get that pawn in.
Your supers ought to do it. Maybe.
Yeah, two supers for sure. Ah. And wait, and...
Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny.
14, 49.
I got 48 on mine. I don't know where that puts us on the board, though.
Easy peasy.
Eh. Let's check. Maybe the GG chakra.
Yeah, that's better than my single player PB by about 3 minutes and change.
Puts us behind just over Swarm.
Huh?
And honestly, this with that terrible RNG, we lost at least a minute.
Oh, we probably lost more than that due to RNG.
Oh, yeah. Man. unfortunately, I do not have another enough time for another one right now. Thanks for the GG's Yellow Dog, Agent Wyvern. But yeah, I think we can take down like 4 minutes pretty easy. I'd say we gotta figure out how to use like Casey's specials with the raft so that we don't step on each other's toes.
106.
That's definitely one thing we gotta work on, because we want to be able to kill as many enemies as we can as quickly as we can. So like Casey's specials really good for getting rid of all those little foot soldiers. And then otherwise we should just be using air specials for all the big stuff.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Can't do the run back now, but maybe on Sunday.
It depends.
Whatever.
On Sunday, because I gotta work Monday in the morning. If it's late, then I'm probably not.
Yeah, we'll just see if we can find time.
If it's like this time, then yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. Gotta be doing more packing stuff.
Yeah,
for sure.
All right, man. We'll try to improve this. I might do some solo Casey here a little bit.
All right, I'll raid you then.
Oh no, I'm gonna
great way.
I'm gonna end right now, but yeah.
All right, all right. All right, well, peace out, everybody, then.
Yeah. So are you going to submit that one?
You can go ahead. It's fine. Oh, whoops. I think I started my stream after that. Whoops. I guess not. No, we're not submitting this one. yeah. Fine. Pretty easy peasy for now. Yeah, they have to be doing something. I'm not sure.
Turtles!
Shredder's revenge!
Mm-hmm. Catch you later.